There are some chemicals available out there that are approved, and they're used like medicines for bees. The problem is there's very few of these substances, and the mites are starting to show signs of resistance. Very promising. We've noticed that the mites fall down, so this is what we'll be measuring by exchanging the sticky sheets that are under the hives. It helps us take a snapshot of what's falling down.